The iPhone 16 series has finally been released, and you are excited to get your hands on the shiny new iPhone. But then you need to face problems. For example, some users have reported that they are unable to complete data transfer on the new iPhone 16. If you also happen to face this problem, this video is necessary for you. We will mention a couple of fixes that can quickly resolve the transfer issue. So let's dive in. Hi guys, welcome to Tenorshare. Method 1. Check Wi-Fi Bluetooth connections and force restart. But why is the new iPhone 16 unable to complete data transfers in the first place? There could be a couple of reasons for this. First of all, it could be an issue with Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, as the transfer process uses both functions at the same time. Make sure Bluetooth is turned on and check to see if it's connected to the same Wi-Fi. Do this on both devices. If after checking and confirming that there is no problem, data transfer is still not possible, try to force restart your phone. Press the volume up button, volume down button, and quickly release. Quickly press the side button and keep it pressed until you see the Apple logo. Okay, now you can reset your phone and restart the data transfer. Method 2. Use Tenorshare ReiBoot to repair your phone deeply. If after a forced restart, your phone doesn't return to the initial page, but still stuck in unable to complete data transfer, that could be iOS system issue, and you need to consider fixing your phone. I recommend you to use Tenorshare ReiBoot, which is a professional phone repair software that can effectively solve 150 plus phone problems. Click on the link in the description area to download and install Tenorshare ReiBoot. Connect your iPhone to your computer using the USB cable. Click Start Repair on the main screen. Click on Deep Repair and download the firmware package for your iPhone. After downloading, you can get your iPhone started to fix by clicking Start Deep Repair. Just wait for a while, then your iPhone can be fixed successfully. Method 3. Use Tenorshare iCareFone to restore your data. If your phone is constantly having issues with getting stuck in the transfer process, you can follow the on-screen instructions to reach the apps and data screen. Here, if you have an iCloud backup, click on Restore from iCloud Backup and enter your Apple ID password to restore your data, or complete the activation of the phone and use Tenorshare iCareFone to quickly complete the transfer of data. Download Tenorshare iCareFone on your computer by clicking the link in the description area below the video. Install it and launch it. Connect your old iPhone to the PC using the USB cable. Choose Backup and Restore from the right menu. Here, you can select the data you want to transfer to your iPhone 16. And click on Backup button. After completed, you can select to view backup data, and it's time to connect your new iPhone 16 to move all your backup files. That's all for today. If the video is helpful, please click on subscribe, and we'll post more video content about the iPhone 16. Thanks for watching and see you next time.